Hey guys, welcome to Animation Lover 18's CD Reviews. Today we're going to take a look at Pat Green's third country album titled Cannonball. This CD was released back in 2006 under the BMI Nashville label. And it's one of my favorite country CDs, and not a lot of people really know a lot about him, for one reason, because they think he can't perform, so people don't want to buy a CD of someone who can't perform. Now, you guys pretty much know my take on this, is that it pretty much doesn't matter whether or not they can perform, it just matters whether or not they can sing to record an album. Okay? And this guy can do it all. He's good playing like an acoustic guitar. He's good at playing. He's good at singing and doing all that. But I've had people, friends who saw him, say don't see him. He can't perform. Don't pay her money. So, but I don't quite agree with it, but... Okay? So, it's a really good CD. You have to really understand with him that what you're getting with this one of these country with the CD. You know, you just have to know that you're getting a country CD, a really good country CD. It's not traditional country, by the way. So, let's dive on in. This is track number 9, What Love. And this is my favorite song. My third favorite song off the CD. We're gonna go in reverse order, so. We'll be right back. Okay. If Love Had Something to Say, it's track number 12 on the CD. This is my second favorite song out of three. Out under the covers when you answer the phone, pretend you're sick. Build that wall around your heart so no one could get to you. Must have missed the spot, honey.
I'm not trying to offend you, baby. Just
bring it to the world. Love has something to say about it. Here's my one favorite song of hers called Dixie Lullaby. Okay? So, and after we hear this, we're going to talk about it. We only have time to hear a little bit of the song. Skin like leather, hands like steel, on the lifetime, spin the cotton field. Know you come home tired and dirty almost every night. You found the strength to smile at me. Hold my mama tight. While that old transistor radio would lit up, I'd be out in the hall. I'd sit and watch the shadows glide across the wall. And they dance to a Dixie, the lullaby, a picture of love. Okay. Alright, so we're going to talk about this CD and I'm going to give you my star rating. I give this CD 5 out of 5. It's a 5 star CD. So, hope you enjoyed my review of Pat Green's CD Cannonball. There will be a lot more coming in the coming days and weeks. Thanks for watching. Bye.